A Naval Academy midshipman from North Texas has passed away. 21-year-old Du Carrillo collapsed during a 1.5-mile run. This was on yesterday. This is in Annapolis. Now, according to the Navy, the Flower Mound native was taking part in a semi-annual physical readiness test and could not be revived. Carrillo has two brothers, and they are both also Naval Academy midshipmen.